all the aliens must have understood that matter is another form of spirit. How else could they travel through the universe? I'm sure their sciences are not based in physical science. The universe is not entirely physical as our eyes may see. The aliens, they're not all bad. They always visit us from time to time. I know in metaphysics they teach you that spirit and matter are intertwined, and that energy can come from a living source. It only makes sense that the UFOs could travel that far with some kind of higher science. Higher science, higher than ours, not based in physical matter, but based on the principles of spirit and force in motion. They may not be in the same DNA as we are, but the metaphysics knowledge is greater than we could perceive. The universe is not all physical as a planet Earth. We come from part animal and part spirit, but we seem to be deceived by the illusion of matter. Matter and physics is not our physical domain, but the realm of etheric spirit, where all souls are originating. There's more to the universe than physical sciences can teach us. That explains how the UFOs can travel all throughout the supposed physical realm. There's more to this realm. More to this universe than what can be felt and seen. We just are part of the material realm. The aliens are not necessarily, but there is material in spirit.